How old is he? 1 year. 1? He has a prone collar on?
Yes.
How long have you been using the prone collar?
Like
3 months.
3 months?
Let me see. Let me see the leash. He doesn't need the muzzle. But he's a dog that I can put my hand in his mouth. Like he as long as he's under control. I know he can bite. When he's in your hand and someone else approaches you, he would go and bite them if you give him the opportunity. The where you hold the leash is really important. So right now you're holding it all the way up there. You want to hold, put your arms down, hold closer to the collar. See how immediately when you grab the leash, you're holding like this. You already think that you have to have all that tension on the leash, but you don't. But as you practice this and you go on a day-to-day practice, after like a few days, he's going to be really good with all this.